Alrighty, here we go. Yeah. So I just wanted to upload a video. Yeah, I know it's not DC Universe. Wow. I'm playing Fortnite tonight or tomorrow night or tonight, whatever it is. I'll be playing DC Universe, and we're gonna try and put a little bit of a grind on it. See if we can't get back into the mojo. I mean, I just haven't been feeling it, so. Let us go ahead. I'm gonna play this game. Hopefully we get a dub. And we'll go from there. But you guys will not be hearing my the player, whoever I'm playing with, because I don't know how they're gonna react. I don't know if they're gonna say bad words and stuff like that. I don't want that in there. So I mean, some people use racial slurs like no other, so we're just gonna do it like this. All right. I say retail. That's gonna be a good spot. And you want to go salty. Fine. I'm going where your mark is. I'm not going straight into salty. Dude, they really need to shorten up this opening up your crap. Ridiculous. All right. Oh yeah, shotgun. Let's go. I'm on my way. All I got's a shotgun, though. I swore I heard. Okay, we got somebody come up here. He doesn't even have a weapon. Yeah, I got a guy on me. All right, I'm on my way, sorry. I was hoping that guy had like a gun, but he didn't. Please tell me he got an AR or a sub or something in there for me. There we go. I will take it. Sorry. Where's everybody at? Got one right there. I don't have enough ammo to be. Oh, they're going after each other. Screw it. That's third party. Come on. Get out of here. Just had to wait for that dude to present himself. They really didn't have much, did they? Alright, let's move some stuff around. What the hell is that? Ooh, hello, I'm coming. That can. I won't even touch that damn thing. I hate that with a passion. Somebody's shooting and I don't know where. Oh, now I see him. It's a bot. Somebody coming up behind us. Got a boat over here. Yes, a bunch of bots, but I don't care. Kills are kills. Llama. I don't even see the goddamn helicopter. Get that. All right, we can. I'll grab those. And we got people over there. Why am I hitting the wrong goddamn thing? I need ammo. All right. Oh, you grab them. Okay, I guess I'll grab that. Yeah. Bum bum. Eight. I think we can do that. If you want it. All right. We got 15 left. That ain't bad. See what's up here. Nothing good. That is not a spawn location for a chopper. Hit the people in the back. They're not. Oh, there we go. There he is. I got the right side of the tree. Get in the safe zone. I got one. I knocked the one. He jumped down. Come on, bro. Oh, good try. Good try. Just can't seem to get it going. Guess I shot the wrong dude. Oh, well. Oh, man, that sucks. Let's try one more game. Ammo, building resources and traps do not take up inventory space. Pick up as many as you'd like. No, pick up as many as you're allotted. All right. A boo. A boo boo. Oh, man. Ammo, building resources, and traps do not take up inventory. Alright. Yellow Joe! What do you want to drop, buddy? I don't know. Let's go with Holly. This glider, because I could be like, I got a bone to pick with you. All right. Oh, the stupid glitchy little lag crap. Just got rid of it by resetting my stuff, and now it looks like it's coming back. Isn't that lovely? Yep, we got more people coming. There's a dude in a tree right here. There's a guy in the tree. Right there. He doesn't have a gun. Wow, what the hell's with this connection, bro? I mean, it's complete ass. Like, I'm shooting right on the dude. I'm at 34 ping. I should not be doing that. Yeah, there's a guy right below me. Teammates coming. Take that AR, sir. Another one coming. Got him. Yep, got one over here. Super weak, super weak. He's like one shot, bro. Got him. Alright. I got a med kit for you. these guys didn't have crap for loot, though. Oh, God, three round burst, there's ass. Alright. What do we get here? How you doing on ammo? I can drop you some AR. There's a chest in here somewhere. This wasn't looted over here, so we... Ooh, look at that safe zone. Let's go. Yeah, these par houses don't look like they've been looted. At least not the one I'm in anyways. But if you want a green one, there's one. Alright. I don't know if that was loot or not, but I'm not gonna go there. Let's check this house. What do these guys do? Just run in here, grab a couple things, and said, oh, I don't need that chest. Let's go challenge these people. Alright, let's get out of here. I'm going, God, there we go. Yeah, I thought I had the unicorn or the llama backpack, but I don't. I figured that would have been better, but. I said, ah, screw it. We'll put the floaty on. I like how they did the supply drops here, too. Actually wasn't a bad drop. 4 kills. They weren't bots. I think one was, but I could be mistaken. Past two games. Oh, llama. I had one that was actually about where I'm standing at right now in last game I was in. It was sort of funny because everybody wanted to drop that salty, and I'm like, dude, I hate salty. What? Did the bot literally come up protect the damn freaking llama? Is that what I'm seeing here? I'm done, bro. That's hilarious. I don't care who you are. That's funny as hell. Alright, yeah, go ahead. Get some stuff. Oh, here. Drop me some AR. Yep. I got two ARs on me, so I'm not too worried about it. You just want a full send to agency or what? Oh, got a guy right here. It looks like he's probably going for the reboot, maybe? Yeah, he's going reboot. I think he was at the agency and then decided to exit. Oh my god. He should be right on bus. He ran towards bus. Oh, there you go. They're both running. They're going towards the slurp. Ah, screw that, dude. Not even gonna fuck with it. Get in the safe zone. We ain't got enough time to messing with that, especially with zone coming in. Dude, I thought he was going for the reboot the way he was going for direction. He went by the reboot and then bolted. Complete opposite direction. My bad. I got six minis. Wow, are you kidding me, bro? This freaking bot up here, man. Where are you? Oh, I went over to the agency, buddy. I was trying to get out of the zone. Yeah. Yeah, you're good. Somebody's opening doors and shit by me. All I gotta do is swim in. Yeah, somebody. Yeah, here he is. He's up here by the helicopter. Dead. Alright, I'm gonna go hit his loot, see what he's got. Ooh, he's got a blue AR or shoddy for me. Nice. Like, nobody drop at the agency anymore? I don't quite get that. Yep, coming. Yeah, I see him. Yep. And there's actually somebody right below him at the tree, right on the waterline to the right of you. Yeah, he just busted out a tree right there. Unless this game's lagging that goddamn bad. I'm gonna go up here and grab these med kits. Where the hell did they go? Did they go to the upgrade? I don't know where the hell they went. They're either hiding in upgrade or they went main house. Somebody's in Red Barn, there's building up in it. I don't know if they're in it or what, but there is building in Red Barn. I got three. Not in here anymore. Oh my God. All right. Oh my God, I can't get on top of this goddamn thing. Wow, get lucky, bro. Yeah, I don't even know where the hell this rocket came from. Just a random rocket from, like, far right of me. Yeah, there's a guy right here in front of me in the cornfield. Guy right here. Oh, man, that's a bad mark. But, yeah, there's a guy over that way. He's in this 2x1. Yeah, I don't even know where the. Oh, they got the revive off. Damn it. Wow, you're still camping up there, huh? Are we in squads or freaking duos? Out of here, bum. Yeah, I got a guy on me right now. What the hell is this dude doing, man? He came at me with that. All right. This dude let the. He had an RPG and he let those dudes freaking. Wow, my bullets are just gonna whiff. Okay. Where? He's hiding in the bush back there? That's the only place that dude could be. He's in that bush right there. Nope. He was way in the back, dude. This guy hit me earlier with that shit. God. Alright, that's gonna be it, man. Good game, my dude. Good game. Alright, we are gonna get out of here. And I will see you guys hopefully in the next couple nights. And we will do it nice and good. Wow. That was like a noob lobby, but all right. This is Snap-on saying thanks for watching, and I'll talk to you later. DC will be back, guys. I'm not very enthused about it, but I will try to make it work. Peace out.